ID, you need this for it. Se você esquecer seu ID, você vai precisar de comprar outro e pagar 3 dólares. E com 3 dólares você compra um cookie que é muito gostoso. For you forget your ID, you need to buy 3 dólares. With 3 dólares, you buy cookie. This is nice.
Tienes que hacer a tiempo tus tareas y pon atención en clase. You have to do homework on time and pay attention.
Tienen que aprender el inglés. Siempre tienen que ponerse el ID en la escuela. They need to learn English. Always have to put the ID in the school.
Dedicación en las clases y no desesperarse por no entender el idioma. Have dedication in class and do you know Spain?
Despair
of not understanding the...
Atención en clases porque si no pones atención no sabrás lo que tendrás que hacer. English. Put attention in classes because if you not pay attention, you will not know what will...
Chegar na escola, trazer o computador sempre carregado. Do now when arrive school. Bring the computer always it's true.
Uma traça a Felipe High School e Jamila, well, English. سهل في هاي المدرسة. Okay, English. Ladies and gentlemen, the English class is easy. Just listen to the teacher and keep going, guys.
High school es muy importante poner mucha atención en clases para poder desarrollar nuestras actividades y no esperar que un amigo te dé copia. In Riviera High School, it is very important to put a lot of attention in classes to be able to develop our activities and not wait a friend to copy.
Siempre traer el ID y respetar las reglas de la escuela. Always bring ID and respect the
school. Não perca o ônibus se tu não quiser ir a pé. Don't miss the bus if you don't wanna go on foot. Não vem sem ID, não dá pra ir ao banheiro. Don't come without your ID. You can enter the bath. It is up.
Interest and dedication in English. To have interest and dedication in English.
Todos necesitamos el inglés para poder hablar con las demás personas. Si tú te lo propones, tú puedes hacerlo. We all need English so you can talk to another people if you propose it. You can.
Lo primero que debes saber es llevar bien con los demás. Lo segundo es que tienes que saber es que se tiene que seguir las reglas establecidas. The first thing to know getting along with others. The second thing you need to know is that you have to follow the established.
Precisa ter responsabilidade. Need to take responsibility. Precisa ter cuidado com ID e Chromebook. Need to be careful with ID and.
Tener mucho éxito en Riviera High School es siempre estar atento a las clases. No importa si no sabes inglés. Usa sentido común. Being very useful in Riviera High School is always being attentive to class to matter in you do not know English uses
common. Y que tienen que saber cuando llegas a la Riviera High School de que siempre debes de traer puesto el ID y saberte las reglas de la escuela y nunca llegar tarde a la escuela, bueno, a las clases, más que todo porque te puede complicar a la hora de pasar de grado. The most important thing you have to know to have the ID and know all the rules of the school and never be late to classes that can cause you problem when passing.
Duda de lo que tienes que hacer, pregunta, no te quedes con la duda y pon atención porque es muy necesario. Never say that everything is impossible because nothing is impossible. Everything has one way to understand.